dinner over a boiling water. You need time to save time, of course. We have already cut up and get all of this ready. Have another piece of red snapper already steamed ahead of time.
What are you doing? Huh? Having a little trouble?
How can you sit down?
I don't know.
Because kind of on my knees.
I don't think so.
How am I sitting down? How? How will I get up?
I don't know. Are your boots too tall? Your shoes.
How will I tighten up?
You can't sit down?
No. How will I?
Well, just sit down. Help you or not. There you go. Just put it up there. That might be a little big, you think?
Yeah.
You want them off?
And then I see them.
Yeah. Grandpa wears them.
Why?
Well, they're his. They fit him.
And they fit me. How will they stay on? How will they stay on? How will they stay on? How?
Honey, just put your foot up there. There you go. There. Because they're too big for you.
I have to go somewhere.
Well, you're going to have to take the boots off to go somewhere.
I have Can't go.
I know, the boots are too big. Well, just go in your socks.
Why? But hurt my feet.
Oh, don't be a sissy. Where are you going?
I'm trying to go somewhere.
Where?
But I need my boots on.
Well, you should have worn your boots. You don't have to bring your boots to wear. Yeah.
No, I'm gonna need a wire then.
When you come, you can't ride your bike with the boots on.
Why?
Because they're too big.
Look at
them. I know, they're too big for you.
They. If I walk with them, are they?
Huh?
If I walk?
I don't know.